Today I want to speak with you about music for your videos. Actually, my attitude to the music is very grateful. I love music. It helps me to clear my mind, it keeps me motivated, it keeps me focused while I'm working. And usually music is playing on the background while I'm doing my everyday stuff. Music in videos actually helps you to adjust the mood of the video and helps you to show better what is your idea and what is happening in the frame. If you publish your videos online, you can't just use your favorite song from the radio. The music for videos which are published online shall be free, I mean with no copyright. Today I will show you three ways where to choose music for your online videos. Way number one is music in YouTube. If you search no copyright music in YouTube, you will see some channels which provides no copyright music. Disadvantage of this is that you cannot really download the music so easy from YouTube, but after a short research in Google, you definitely will find a way how to make it. And advantage of this way is that the music is actually free and you can use it. Way number two is music libraries. You can subscribe for music libraries which will provide you with almost limitless access to different music for your videos to publish them online, and also you can get access to some SFX sounds which one you can enhance your videos also. Advantage is huge options to choose, but the disadvantage of course is the price of monthly subscription. Way number three is to use artificial intelligence to create music. Okay, actually the music is prepared beforehand by human musicians and artificial intelligence is just generating actual song that perfectly fits your video. Advantage of that approach is that music will almost perfectly fit your video, and if something is wrong, you can manually correct it. But disadvantage is that firstly you have to finalize your video and then upload it to additional web page, and then music is applied. I hope it was a helpful video for you. Stay subscribed and press like.